町全体でそれぞれ役割があって、それをみんな自由に過ごすことで、それが成立しているっていうことがすごい長年ずっとそのまんまでやってきてるんやなみたいな、変わらずにやれてる町っていうことがすごい素晴らしいなと思いました。
Baki is from Japan, and when he saw the wall, he was sort of like, I could see the stress on his face, and he kept saying, oh, this wall is too big. He works on patterns, and his name Baki, Baki is also sort of like a pattern, which is the repetitive form of patterns, and he tries to build the imagery around that.
コイという魚がいるんだけど、ガンジス川にそのコイに似た金色の魚がいて、でまた日本にそのコイの滝登りというか、上流に向かってその金のコイに似た魚が、ガンジスの上流に向かって、登っていくことで、まあ、そのコイが竜になるというか、そういったことを表現しました。
He did painted a golden masseet, which is a fish which is found in River Ganga. It's an endangered species, and he wanted to bring that into public's notice that, you know, this is the fish which cleans River Ganga. Baki was like a little kid. He was like, you know, jumping and dancing. Everyone came together, were helping, and the community was growing when he was there.
I'm so happy. I'm so sad. Yeah, because I'm going. I need to go home.